Hi, I'm Nate from SRAM, and today we're going to talk about the XD and XDR driver bodies, how they differ, and why we designed them. The XD driver body is a universal mounting system for cassettes with cogs smaller than 11 teeth. When SRAM developed XX1, our first 1x drivetrain, we aimed to provide sufficient cassette range in the lightest possible package. Using a cassette with a 10-tooth cog offered the range, and the XD driver body design is the best way to attach the lightest cassettes available. With a single robust attachment point, cassettes can't mar the driver body. Additionally, there's no need to fit a traditional cassette lock ring, so bearing loads can be better distributed along the axle. Lastly, XD is an open interface standard available to all manufacturers and can easily be incorporated into existing hub shell designs and axle dimensions. Hub spacing is identical to a traditional 8, 9, or 10-speed hyperglide driver, so wheels don't need to be redished, and no new cassette tools are required for installation or removal of XD cassettes. Now, spacing on a road hub is slightly different than a mountain bike hub. If you're comparing hubs with the same overlock nut dimension, a modern 11-speed road hub will have narrower flange spacing and a driver body that's 1.85 mil longer. When we expanded our wide-range 1x offerings to our road groups, we needed a driver that seamlessly replaced a road 11-speed driver on a road hub, and that's where XDR comes in. The splines on the XDR driver are 1.85 millimeters longer than XD, which makes the overall length identical to an 11-speed hyperglide driver. This means, if you're taking off an 11-speed hyperglide and installing an XDR driver, you don't need to redish your wheel. To install an 11-speed XD or 12-speed XD Eagle cassette onto an XDR driver, simply slide a 1.85 mm spacer onto the splines before putting the cassette on. SRAM offers the free use of XD and XDR interfaces and trademarks to companies that conform to the technical specifications of the designs and agree to abide by the terms of our license agreement. Already, over 70 companies have been granted licenses to make hubs and wheel sets that incorporate either XD or XDR drivers, making them the most widely adopted 10-tooth start free hub body designs in the cycling world. Hopefully now you have a better understanding of XD and XDR. Go to sram.com/service to find installation and removal information. And thanks for watching.